Good morning, partners. I am the Brandish Nail, and thank you for joining me on my morning rant to work. A little bit on the bleary-eyed side this morning, and I hope the traffic's not going to be too terribly noisy today, but I had a wickedly delicious, fun evening with some friends last night, and kind of feeling those effects this morning. Didn't really sleep all that much, but that's all good and done. Well, today I wanted to talk about how much it hurts to actually lose somebody. Recently, a friend of mine moved to California. I told her not to do it. You know, I was like, why, don't move to California? But she did. And recently, I've been seeing posts on Facebook. She's become a social justice warrior. Yeah, I'm fucking sad to see it. There was a post she made about... Let's see, what was it about? Oh yeah, it was about the Native Americans having their land stolen by the white people. And then there was another one about the whole, black pride equals proud of culture and heritage. Muslim pride equals proud of culture and heritage. Yada, yada, yada. At the bottom it said, white pride equals proud of skin color. You know what? Fuck you. Because I'm proud of where I came from. I'm proud of my culture and my heritage. I come from a small farming community raised by two loving grandparents. That's my culture. That's my heritage. And I can't be proud of that. Fuck you, social justice warriors. And fuck you for taking another friend of mine. You know what? I'm getting a little bit pissed about this goddamn movement. It's a cancer. It's spreading, just like feminism. It's spreading and it's affecting the people that we love and we care about. Anyway, there's my rant for the day. I'm almost to work now. Here goes my day. I'm going to be working over Thanksgiving and on Black Friday. But you know what? There'll be a ton of money to be had. And really, it's just cultural appropriation anyway, isn't it? Isn't that right, guys? Well, before I do go today, I do want to tell you guys that one of my dear friends that's going to be doing some videos with me in the future, and some of you may have met her through some of my online gaming. Her name is Multi Pearl. Let's see, what is it? Multi Pearl Jammer. That's it. And I'm going to go ahead and give her a link in the description. She's got a channel where she talks about her ferrets, and she's also into lizards and snakes, and that's why I love that girl like shit. But I want you to go ahead and hit her up, check her out. If you like what you see, give her a like and subscribe. Maybe we can coax her into putting some more content out there if we can get her some more viewers. Anyway, just want to say thank you guys for stopping in. Please give me a like, subscribe, and share. As always, take care, partners. Be good to yourselves.